What makes Spyglass stand out from the crowd is its ability to provide you with precise readings no matter where you are. Probably you've already experienced some accuracy issues while using standard digital compasses on different mobile devices, especially when you're indoors or close to metallic objects and lifelines. The readings can get up to 30 degrees off, which can bring you lots of troubles in cases when precision is crucial. Spyglass can reduce this error to 1 degree only, which can both figuratively and literally save your life. So let's see how it works. By default, Spyglass tracks the sun, the moon, and the North Star, and you can see their augmented reality pointers on the edge of the azimuth circle. The tiny X stands for the sun, the tiny hollow circle stands for the moon, and the tiny cross stands for the North Star. If you use your device in its 3D mode, that is when the camera is on and your device is in its portrait orientation, you can calibrate your compass by using one of these celestial objects. We will use the sun as an example. Rotate your device in the direction of the real sun. Turn the gyrocompass mode on and move the azimuth circle with two-finger sliding gesture until the graphic marker for the sun matches the real sun. As they match, your compass is perfectly calibrated. If you use the app in its 2D mode, that is when your device is parallel to the ground, and the camera is off, you need to turn your body and your device accordingly in the direction of the real sun. And as you do this, with the two-finger sliding gesture, you need to move the azimuth circle until the graphic marker for the sun, which is tiny X, matches the bearing arrow. And as they match, you get the perfect precision possible on your device.